and his minister were standing on the palace walls, looking down on the busy market.